Tonight in We're Open, we're heading to a restaurant that's continued to grow and has taken challenges one dish at a time. Our Emily Beyer takes us to Play Bistro in Bellevue.
Thank you for calling Play Bistro. This is Allie. How can I help you?
Play Bistro is celebrating 13 years of business this month. It should be an exciting time, but the bumpy road brought on by the coronavirus has forced the business to adapt daily.
It was definitely a little bit of a shock at first. This has kind of thrown a little bit of a wrench in things.
Their hours have changed, focused now just on takeout orders, thanks to a safer at-home order from Governor Tony Evers.
It's kind of a learning game for everybody. We kind of had to roll with the punches. Transitioning to all to-go orders is a little bit different, but it's definitely keeping us just as busy. So it's definitely a little bit of a change of pace, but we're kind of just learning every day.
General Manager Allie Hardy says the change in workflow has been challenging, but the reward and support from the community has been incredible.
They're here for us. We got phone calls, emails, gift cards online, people stopping in, so it definitely was great to see the community come together.
I wanted to support one of my favorite restaurants, Play Bistro, so I ordered food for my husband and I to eat for dinner.
Loyal customer Debbie says she loves that she can still support small business during this difficult time for so many.
I kind of compared a little bit to 9/11, where there was so much unknown at that time, although I think this is way worse than that. So I'm sorry the governor locked the state down for a month, but I'm also happy because I think it's necessary. So hopefully people will listen.
Ashman says she hopes to order out once a week to do her part in supporting the community.
God is way bigger than this, and he has seen us through in a lot harder times. So I know we'll get through.
In Bellevue, Emily Beyer, NBC 26.